everyone, welcome back to my channel. Day 41 today. Moment of silence. Sometimes silence is the best strategy. How good does it feel to trade your exhausting striving for some energizing silence? Our flesh wants to engage in an emotional debate, but our spirit says wait. When we pause for the Holy Spirit to calm our conflicted hearts, we will be better equipped for confronting the issues before us. Our daily battles are best fought when faith in Jesus is at forehand. A person may agitate us, but by God's grace, we can refrain from the rude reaction and pray for them. We won't allow others' bad day to ruin our day. God can speak clearly when we are quiet and patient. Heaven grew silent for 30 minutes in awe of God Almighty and in a solemn moment of respect for the imminent destruction of earth and its inhabitants. Evil is eventually and fully judged, and secret sins or latent bad behavior will encounter crushing consequences. Even the morally good people who rejected Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior will regret their choice. Heaven's silence precedes earth's loud obituaria. Our flesh screams for its way, but we must remain silent with respect. Our words may delay the work of God. Our words may delay the work of God's word. For example, if someone we know is seeking wisdom from their Heavenly Father, better to pray for them than to assume we know what they need to do. Instead of prescribing a solution for them based on our own experience, we can refer them to scripture relevant to their situation. God speaks through His word. Our silence invites the Lord's inner strength into our soul. Patience grows into an environment of trust. Instead of saying something we later regret, we can wait on the Spirit to speak into the situation. He may impress humility on our hearts, or forgiveness on our heart, on the hearts of those we've let down. God can use another caring believer to bring clarity to the confusion or the solution to the problem. Surrender to Christ and invite Him to fight for you. Your silence releases His reassurance. Thank you and enjoy your evening.